Welcome again to our Control Cabinet Discovery Tour. Today, just in time. Luckily, my reflexes sometimes make me react faster than I think it is necessary. Actually, it is amazing how versatile and complex our brain is able to perform. From simple movements to difficult cognitive processes, this control center of our body pilots everything. If we think of the numerous functionalities a control cabinet needs to coordinate, it is quite clear that a brain is needed as well. This brain is the control unit with a PLC as its heart piece. Nowadays, digitalization and globalization are placing new demands on industrial automation. Modern automation systems must offer the possibility of adopting new thinking, for example, from the IT environment and young engineers into the development. Hence, our open, unique ecosystem, PLCnext Technology, was developed for these challenges. PLCnext Control are the PLCs for this ecosystem. They make it possible to implement automation projects without the limitations of proprietary systems, connect directly with Profi Cloud, integrate individual cloud services, or download software from the PLCnext store onto your controller. PLCnext Control allows parallel programming based on established software tools with your known IEC standard, but also high-level languages. For example, you can optionally combine functions according to IEC 61131 with routines from C++, C#, or MATLAB Simulink and merge them into a complete system. Right now, we have PLCnext Control in four different performance classes according to your individual needs. From this one, a PLCnext Control Axioline F1152 for simple automation task up to our high performance controller called PLCnext Control RFC 4072S, which can even operate an entire wind farm. And on top of that, it has integrated safety. So for applications with PLCnext technology requiring the highest safety level, play it safe with our safety controller up to SEAL 3. Complete Line provides scalable control solutions according to your needs.